guys, this is my next performance. For this trick I will be using my new red bite stick that I finally got. Now for this trick I would ask the spectator to stop me anywhere.
Stop.
Okay, right over here. I'm gonna take away the top three cards and put them on the table. Fair enough. The identity of these three cards are unknown. To find out the identity of these three cards, I'll rather like to take the use of the four queens from this deck. I'm gonna spread the deck in my hand and I'm gonna find the cue. At the same time, you will be able to see that the deck is not arranged. So there is the first queen. Deck is not arranged, as you can see. It is a simple impromptu deck. Here's the second queen, by the way. Here's the third queen. Although in this trick I will be using real cards, as you can see, but I will be using fake hands. So here's the fourth queen. Now I'm gonna take the four queens and put them, say, on top of the deck right over here. These four queens are going to help me find the identity of these three cards on the table. I'm gonna square up the four queens and I'll just flip them over like this and square it up. Now I'm gonna take away the four queens. I'm gonna take the first queen and put them on top of the first card right over here, and immediately it tells me that this card happens to be the three of clubs. Well, as you can see, indeed it is the three of clubs. I'm gonna now take the three of clubs and put it right over here. Next, I'm gonna take the queen and put it on top of the second card, and immediately it whispers to me your card is the four of hearts. And as you can see, indeed your card is the four of hearts. The second chosen card is indeed the four of hearts. I'm gonna take the four of hearts and say put it on the table right over here. I'm gonna take the third queen and put it on top of the third pile over here, and immediately it whispers to me that your card happens to be the nine of spades. And as you can see, it is again indeed the nine of spades. Now I'm gonna take the nine of spades and put it on the table right over here. Now as you can see, I'm left with 1, 2, 3, and 4 cards on my hand. If I take the queen, which is right over here, and tap it on top of these three cards, you will see that now in my hand I actually have your three selection cards. The three of clubs, the four of hearts, and then the nine of spades. Now if your selection cards are over here, so on the table should be the four queens. But actually I do not know where the four queens have gone, because on the table there are the four aces. Hope you like the trick. Thank you.